guys, hello everybody. Today we have the Kia Stinger as the GT model, so the top petrol engine, 3.3 liter engine displacement. I really like this engine because it has a lot of torque. We already realized that within the first kilometers we drove, and now we will try to do the 0 to 200 acceleration also using the GPS box, which is measuring it. So I'm very anxious to see the number actually. Putting the car to the Sport Plus mode, and I think we're ready to go.